John Rocker. He said some things that weren't too pretty, oh-oh, about diversity, oh-oh, in New York City, oh-oh. A John Rocker. Well, after that, he wasn't all that popular. He was all over the news, 'cause he couldn't keep inside all his crazy views. Uh-oh, he was all over the news, 'cause he felt the need to share all his controversial views. John Rocker was a pretty good pitcher, but not that good. No, no, no one in the state of Georgia wanted John Rocker living in his neighborhood. So the Braves, they waved bye-bye. John Rocker didn't even have to ask why. Hey, hey, all you major league players, you don't have to talk like you're running for mayor. I find that the less I know about a guy, the better it is. If you wanna know why, just ask John Rocker. He said some things that weren't too pretty, uh-oh, about diversity, uh-oh, in New York City. And then he was all over the news, 'cause he felt the need to share his controversial views. Uh-oh, he was all over the news, 'cause he felt the need to share all his controversial views. It's best to keep quiet. Yes, it's best to keep quiet. Yes, it's best to keep quiet. You never know when you might start a riot, like John Rocker did.